Sunset Overdrive is back, and this is episode number, I don't know what number this is. I think it might be 15. Anyway, let's jump straight back into this next mission. I think this weird helicopter thing, like, just floating there. I don't know what's going on. Anyway, let's go and activate it. I guess we have to jump up there and just land on top, I guess. Pick up package. Okay.
Before Kim and I worked through the night on this, it's pretty brilliant if you ask me.
All came right. From Amazon, by the way.
So we need you to get to a satellite Samsung. Dish nearby. We'll explain on the way.
Now that's fairly high up. I'm not confident, but we do get 6,000 overcharge. I want that in my life, so we need to get up there quickly.
Dishes are the best tool to help us find Brill Cream.
Right. We still got this Brill Cream guy.
The dishes, we can triangulate his last known position.
You know, our troop has a monthly tea hunt, which stands for transmitter hunt, where someone sets up a transmitter in the forest. Then we all walk around with parabolic receivers.
And you plot the position of the transmitter by triangulating two vectors to the source.
Yeah, it's really fun. We only get a compass and a paper map.
That does not sound fun
at
all.
Guys, stop before one of you has a nerdgasm. I'll use the dishes to find the missing dude. Can't expect me to listen to your
public radio show
about it. Whoa,
there's a turret here. What the hell? Right, I'll use my freeze bomb. That's it. Bit of damage done. Nice. Knock him back. Back off, you freaking fizz-com robots, whatever the hell you're called. Right, let's... Oh. Did I get him? I got him. Right. Can we jump on top of this? I can. This gun is so big. Let's push him back. Apparently it's up here. Hello. Climb the tower. Ammo, thank you very much.
How the hell am I gonna get over there?
Wall run. Oh shit, what the hell? I tried to do that and it failed.
Nice.
Right, now I gotta try and wall run on that. Oh man. What the hell happened there? A bit dodgy. There we go. What an absolute pro. Oh crap. Whoa. Why did I say that for? That's it. Look at this. Just how I roll, man. Just how I roll. Perfect. Okay, I think I'm gonna hit X again. That's it. Hit X again. Yes, I've done it first time. Woo! There we go again. Just keep all running. We good? Yes. Right, up here now. I'm a climbing expert in this game. Anyway, I hope you guys are still continuing to enjoy this series.
Okay. Hack that satellite dish. We need to find Brill Cream's signal.
Yeah, I was going to say, thumbs up the episode. I was going to chat then. Oh, teddy bears. We have a love heart. Look at they're holding hands. Oh, that's so cute. Right, anyway. Did I see something on top of this? I thought I did. I thought I saw you. Thank you very much. Right, let's hack this tower. Hello. Tap.
Okay, you're patched in. Let's test it out. Aim the dish at the museum.
Over there we go.
True, Master. I could have sworn I heard.
These are dangerous times, and dangerous times call for us to become men. Do you understand?
We should just give up on Brill Cream? Isn't our motto to not give up through rain, snow, or sleet?
You don't need him anymore. You have me.
Son of a beeswax! I will twist off his tiny little...
Okay, sounds like it's working. Aim around and listen for the truck's beeping transmission. The needle will talk out with a clear audio signal.
Alien.
Give me your guns.
You can't hold up a guy who sells guns without a gun.
Can you loan me a gun?
Yeah, sure thing, pal. Weapons for sale. I got weapons for sale here.
Nope,
what is going on
there.
In the city? Right, let's put an arrow over here.
Where's that troop master guy?
Oh.
He got stuffed in a garbage truck.
That lot off Bushido Street?
Yep.
Why don't we just kill him?
Norton didn't want us to. I think he's, morally conflicted.
Well, I ain't conflicted.
Me neither. We ain't fed him in weeks.
Man, that Norton is a prick. Right, apparently it's... That one is just... Aha.
Please, God, if you can hear me right now, please bring me some cheese sauce.
Cheese sauce.
With a little jalapenos in it.
Typical Americans loving their cheese sauce. It's not much of a UK thing, really. Right. Oh. There it is. Is it here?
Hold on.
14,100,012, Mississippi. 14,100,013, Mississippi.
That's him.
Yes! I'm recording the vector of your dish. Visco, backtraced our hack. Watch out!
With that jammer active, we'll never be able to triangulate Brokroom's position with a second satellite dish. You have to destroy that jammer.
Oh, damn it. Where the hell's the jammer? Where's the jammer then? Tell me where to go. What? Hello? There we go. game, I need directions. I don't know where to go. Oh god, that's a big drop. Jesus Christ.
Do you have a boyfriend?
No.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, Sam, you are smooth. So smooth.
Sam's doing a good job. He's trying his best. He's not a natural with the ladies,
hey,
I
Sam,
guess. Oh.
If we find real cream, what are the chances he'll figure out a way to escape the city?
Well, as I just learned from him, real cream literally wrote the book on true survival strategies. So I'd say we have a pretty good shot. Unless he's dead. In which case,
we're fucked.
Not how I put it, but yes.
He's freaking. Look at the light, they got freaking laser swords or something. Star Wars or something. Jammers. Where's the jammer? Is it one jammer? I hope it's one jammer. That'd be nice. Could you please? Oh. Yeah, this is like the best weapon against them. Oh. God damn it. Got it. Idiot. Back off. Alright. I guess I can also just freeze them and just leave them there. Takes a little while to hit though, which is annoying. Whoa! Let's get out of here, let's get out of here. Let's bounce on this. Freeze him. Right, let's do this jammer. So I just gotta destroy it, I guess. Choose. Juicy Teddy. Woo! Oh god! Is
okay.
The jammer gone?
Got one angle, but we need to narrow it down. Head to the other dish marked on your map.
Why don't I just follow the...
No, that's not how triangulation works.
Better listen to her. She can be...
What?
Right. All the time.
Yeah, she's always right. Women are always right. That's the top tip, you guys. Just agree. Anyway, let's go around here. Jump up. Run a tiny bit low on health as my voice slowly goes. Right, let's... Ah! Hack this. Oh, God. No, right, fine. No, let's hack it. I've done it now. Right, it's time to find where...
He's getting worse, my lord.
We need a hero. A champion.
I'm sure that's not foreshadowing or anything.
I'm telling you,
dun-dun-dun.
That guy cooking all them crazy drinks, it's him.
But that punk's been jumping around killing us for ages.
Just a hired goon. That Floyd guy, he's the hero of this game.
Well, each man creates a universe in which he is the center.
Nah. Reality is an objective state. Subjectivism is hubris.
Wow, okay.
Nope, not listen there.
Where is
this
Bill one?
Cream? Are you out there? That's not him.
Hey. Look
hello? At them fish.
So?
We've been eating garbage for weeks. Why don't we eat them fish?
You crazy?
I don't eat the fish.
I bet they're poisonous.
What?
Yeah, them's fugu. You gotta be a max level sushi chef to cut him right.
That's a catfish with a paint job.
No, max level sushi chef. Oh, this must be it, surely. This is the last one. Hello? Whistling a happy tune, apparently.
I don't know how you lasted so long, but your time's up. As soon as that numbnuts lets us into the museum, we're taking over.
Do what you want with me, but leave my troop alone. They're good kids.
Right, time to exit. Let's go.
Loading the coordinates to your phone.
Go! Go! Go!
I'm going, okay, going. Give me a chance. Jesus Christ, woman. It's a glide to freedom. Go, go, go. Jump as quickly as possible. Health. Oh, thank you. That feels better. That feels a lot better. Let's go along this way. Keep going. Glide to freedom! Oh, the glide went out. How inconvenient. How do we get across this bit here? Oop. Also, some toilet roll. Quite a time to get it. I would. Save the Bureau Cream guy. It's not the most weirdest name as well for like a. Something a boss is, but. Oh, Dirty Harry time, baby. Alright, I'm gonna enter through here. Oh. That's it. Oh, I shot one. Oh, there's got ammo there. By the bar.
Let's talk this over, son. You don't have to.
Is he in there? I think he's in there. Oh, nice, not good. Right, let's keep moving. Keep moving. That's it. I don't know how he's sucking up his eyes. Oh, he's blowing them up. Where? Let's just keep from now. Oh, nice hit. Where am I? Let's keep moving up. Got him. Oh, that was a lovely hit. Oh, there's more coming. That's it. Where are you? Where's this other one? That's it. You back off. That's how you use a bat, love. Where's that guy with that? Oh, the tornado, look. Oh my god, that's awesome. That's the last episode. Oh, I tried it again, but it didn't work. There's one more dude up here. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Did he move? He's moving. Really inconvenient. So there he is. Kill him. Done. Alright, apparently he's in here. Finally get to meet him.
Hey, Brill Cream. I'm here to save you.
That is very kind of you. But I'm waiting for my troop to save me. I think it would be a good team building experience.
Listen, you mental patient. Four Kim sent me to get you out.
Well, Four Kim has always been a great troop member. Still, I think I'll wait. Okay, I'm ready to be saved now.
Oh, shit.
Great, now he wants to be saved.
Hold on, I'll find something to put out the fire.
Oh, crap.
Anything liquid, hurry.
Anything liquid, is this liquid?
Okay, I got something.
Is this going to help?
Damn it.
That didn't help. Juice. Why is it? Is it not really
don't
juice, is
the
it?
Fire. Just play dead and it'll go away.
That's not how fire works.
Well, how would I know? I've never been burned alive before.
That went wrong. A flaming commissar for the win. Let's pick up. Pick it up.
Coming.
Did that work?
Shit, I need another keg.
Oh, crap.
You're not using overcharge to fight the fire, are you?
Sorry, can't hear you.
Is that enough? That's not working.
Shit.
Plan is not working.
Overcharge is drawing out the freaks.
Oh, she's not going to plan. So it's working, but it's not help. It's not really helping, is it?
Get off of there.
Why did he use overcharge?
What's happening?
Just don't move. We'll get. It's blown out, I don't care. I love this gun. Whoa! Let's keep moving. Oh, level 4, nice. Need a tornado or something. Right, let's get some more style points, I reckon. Gonna try and sit to keep him trying to move. I'm out of ammo, shit. Rockets. Oh, perfect. Oh, that's not it. There we go. Right gun. Where's he gone? I didn't see what happened. He disappeared. Is he still moving?
Hold
on. If I push him off. Oh, crap. Yes. Oh, crap. Oh, he's still going. Oh, no. Where's he off to? This is getting entertaining, isn't it? They're obviously probably in overcharge, aren't they? Because I guess he was semi-good. Oh, froze. It froze something. Oh my gosh, he turns a bit manic, isn't it? Oh, he just ran it over. He ran over a Herker. Yeah, please don't be dead. Is he stopped? All right, this is good. We can get him out. All right, just got to clear the streets now. He's easier said than done, I guess. Was that a blower? Frozen. Oop. Done. Nailed it. Please be alive. What the hell?
Fine work. Worthy of a fine survivalist. Perhaps you would like to join my troop.
I'm not wearing a sash.
Well, your skills are top-notch. I would like you to escort me to my troop.
Sure.
He's just like, how are you gonna? How can I escort you?
Back to the troop headquarters, quickly!
Face. Oh, 20? What? 20,000? How hard is this mission gonna be? Oh man. I didn't realize it's gonna be another mission. Let's keep moving.
Those creatures are coming this way.
Yeah. I keep moving. Right, keep moving.
How long were you trapped in there?
16 days, 20 hours, 8 minutes.
Jesus, that's a long time.
It's kind of amazing that you're still alive.
I'm a survivalist.
Pretty amazing. Fair enough. Right, it's a bit more running here. Woo!
How did you find me?
It's kind of my thing. When people are in trouble, I grind over with some guns and kill all the troubles away.
That is pretty much what he does. I'm gonna sort of glide as well, still. Despite the fact I have a human on my back.
Do you have a spare weapon? I will help you fight. Norton!
True Master Brillcream? How did you... We've been looking everywhere for you, sir.
Why did you have to look for me when you already knew where I was? What are you doing? Open this door! North! It is time for you to face the consequences of your actions.
I'll drink it!
Don't be a coward. Take your punishment like a man. Norton! No! Run, troops! Run!
It's not good.
Oh, crap. Why is he so big for? I think he's like a small one. What the hell? Oh my god. Mutant dragon. He's taking him with him as well. Oh my god, you are kidding me.
I better take that thing down before it eats the rest of the room.
If I grind on his back, I can stab him in the head.
Okay, so I've got to try and grind on him apparently. That's easier than none, I guess. Oh no, I've let him get away. Try and bounce back. If I could try and get on this, I'm doing terrible. Let's get my grinding skills back, if I ever had them. Ah, try to get back on the freaking right route. Bounce on it. That's it. Hang on, grind on it. There we go. Punch him. Ultimate hit with the bats. Okay, how much damage is this gonna do? Oh. He did not like that. Is that, have I killed him one hit? No, that would be too easy. Okay. I was going to say, Jesus. Come on, let's get back on him.
Shoot the spikes on his back!
Shoot the spikes, okay. Shoot the spikes on his back. Sounds like him. I'm shooting him. Is that doing enough damage? That's some ammo there as well. Loveless! Jump on this. How many spikes have you got, for Christ's sake? There's so many spikes. Get him. Is that getting him? I think it is. Let's have a brow here. Trying to grind on. Okay, now I've got to try and jump on his back again, I think. I can tell. Grind! Yes! Do it again! Oh, nice. That's got to hurt. He's still alive, though. He's still going. I'll give him that. Now what I've got to do?
Gas patrol up ahead.
He grew more spikes.
Of course he grew more spikes.
I think
he did. Just have to shoot him up again.
You're almost there. One more hit should do it.
That's more like it. Oh, he's on to Grandon. Almost got rid of him. Have I got rid of all the spikes? I think I have. Sit. Yes! One more final hit, surely. He went against the camera. Who was that? Was that a random person or was that him? And then he was back on the dragon again. I don't know. Whew. 20,000 customization. That's nice. And also 9,000 overcharge. Perfect.
Troopmaster broke me. Oh.
Vorkim, I want to thank you for your loyalty and persistence. Your character and actions are worthy of commendation.
Thank you, sir.
As for your friend?
You can keep your commendation. I just want you to tell me how to get out of this city.
That is a difficult proposition. Fisco has blocked all exit routes. I'm afraid there is no escape.
Seriously? Fuck!
Unless... I need a pencil. Paper! Done! Bring these plans to my friend Ignatius, head of the Shipbuilders Union. You should find him near the harbor.
This guy's gonna build a ship?
Better than that. He's gonna give you a way out of the city.
Okay, so what are these plans then? Interesting. Very interesting.
Hey, so one thing you should know about this guy, Ignatius, he's a hardcore LARPer.
What the hell is a LARPer?
Live-action role-player?
Yeah. You mean those dorks with foam swords who go out into the woods and yell lightning bolt at each other?
It's fantasy fulfillment, and it's a lot cooler than that, but, yes.
Okay, so he's a LARPer. Why do I care?
Well, I heard that he was in the park with a bunch of other LARPers on Horror Night. When they got attacked by OD, they all kind of got psychologically broken.
Don't you mean more psychologically broken?
Just be careful.
Come on, they're LARPers. They're gonna shoot me with a foam arrow?
Yeah, I don't know what's gonna happen. But anyway, we're going to... Oh, hello, Floyd. How you doing?
Do that. I made a new base for us in the harbor. Perfect place to cook up some new amps. It's amazingly amazing.
When this is over, I'm gonna buy you a thesaurus.
Amazingly amazing. Okay. I'm pretty bad with... I could do a thesaurus, to be honest. Anyway, so we've got a little fast travel point over there. Is that... Do we have a base then? Where's the other base? You said by the harbour. Because I could have sworn it would have been over here, but fair enough. I don't know where it is. Oh, there it is. Sorry. So we've got a new little fast point over here, which would be quite cool. We could go over here, actually. Is there... I'm guessing it's going to be like new weapons and stuff, I guess. I don't know. I just buy some ammo, I just buy perhaps some new weapons, some customization stuff. It's been a slightly longer episode because I've done like two massive like main missions. I thought we'd undo a couple more. Yeah, fair enough. Right, some ammo, thank you very much. I'm 21,000 now. What can I... Ooh. So I got this. That's a new gun. Oh my god. One-handed dragon. Hairspray bomb. What? I've got to go with that one. It looks so freaking cool. Yeah, I'm buying that one. It's a pretty decent price as well. Alright, let's go to guns quickly. This has been such a long episode. Alright, long guns. What do I replace it with? I don't use the cannon much, the dude. I probably should do, to be honest. It's quite good, but I find it takes too long to like charge up. Or the acid sprinkler, which I used a fair amount, but not a whole lot. I find it good where it's like there's like a horde coming or something, but let's take the acid sprinkler off for now, and let's replace it with this. Oh, what the hell? When did I get that? What? What does this do? Right, it's really good against the robots. Okay, that could be useful. So if I use that, she's done another gun. What the hell? And I'm gonna change this with this. So that's good against the OD. Not very good against the robots, but it's good against everything else, which is quite useful.
For you, like right.
Let's see what this gun does. What the hell? Does he do much damage? Oh, nice. Did it kill him? They didn't kill him. We're done the fair. Oh, he's dead. He burned him out. Oh, shit. Whoa. Okay, sorry. Also, we have this gun. What the hell? What does this do? Let's have a quick look. Oh. What's it do? I'm not even sure it does. Should it shoot like a blade or something? Like a constant blade. It does. It's not too bad, but it's not that good either, really. Who's it supposed to be good against? Let's have a quick little nosy. So it's more good against the robots. Perhaps I'll use it against the robots then. Okay, that makes a bit more sense. So yeah, got some new weapons. Awesome. Hope you enjoyed this episode. See you guys later. and bye-byes.